Good morning, guys. It is 9:20, and today is a special day. My second mom is getting married today, so I decided to make this video my very first vlog. I'm going to basically record the whole day today from start to finish. I'm sorry you guys can't see me. So, before anybody has any black jokes, where'd Colin go? Yeah, I'm right here. You can't see me, but I'm here. But I'm really excited. I'm supposed to be singing at the wedding, and also at the little reception also. So I'm gonna try to get those two things on camera for you guys. I'm sorry, I really sound like I'm not really a morning person. I really hate getting up in the morning. I really got up at 9, but I just been sitting here. I've been sitting and I sound like I sound like a beast.
I say we kill the beast.
Like, this is just not, it's not good. It's not good. But, yeah. So, this is gonna be great. So, you guys stay tuned.
All right, guys, I'm finally up. Look at this. Look at this. I look pregnant. Yes, 9 months, 10 months in between. Yeah, I said it. This is sad. I need help. I need to do better. No more cookies. Maybe if I hit it like they're doing that commercial. Boom. Nope. Okay, I'll put a shirt on. Jeez, fluffy people need love too. Ooh, my panda shirt. I like this shirt. Yeah, I got broads in Atlanta. Woo! Yeah, credit cards. Thunder. Woo! Yeah. Whoa, get it, go, flossing, you flossing, get it, dip it, low, whoa. So everybody know they was thinking it, so I might as well sing it. Don't judge me, nobody knows the words that he's saying anyway. So I'm just basically getting myself ready for the wedding. I'm about to do my hair right now. Look at them nipples. Is it cold in there, Colin? Okay, back to the storyline. I use Cantu in my head. It kind of makes it curly and stuff like that. So yeah, about to get myself together. Gonna be looking spiffy. The most important meal of the day, serving it up Colin's way. Ding. Okay, guys, so I decided to go with my favorite Fruity Pebbles. OMG, I love this cereal. It's like, it's just like a fruity sensation in my mouth. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, look at the milk. Look at the milk. Okay, so question, do you put your milk first or your cereal first? That's a very good question, because I mean, with certain cereals, you know, you got to put the milk first and then the cereal. But like with Fruity Pebbles, you know, you kind of got to have a crunch to it, because I don't like soggy cereal. Like, look at that. Like, look at each one. Look at each one. Look at it. Look at it. Like, it's really good. So you can't put that much milk in it. You know, see, I'm putting y'all on some real game right now. So go ahead and go find you a bowl of cereal. Don't put that much milk in it so you have that good crunch to it. Okay. Okay. Hopefully I won't be in the bathroom. I am very lactose. All right, guys. So I got my whole fit on. Got my necklace on. Ooh, you clean up nice, boy. Oh yeah. So we're off to the wedding. Pause. I know y'all saw them shoes. You know I'm going back to them. Can I get a rewind, please?
Where was it? Up, 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 up. There.
Look at them shoes. Slay with your feet, son. Slay with them.
Slay.
So you already know I had to come in the mirror and come look at myself and be as conceited as possible as I can in this very, 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 very special moment. Because I look, wait for it, like a snack. And not the snack like the barbecue Lays or the Chex Mix that you put away so that you want to eat it later. Like a good snack.
No,
none of that.
Shake
me.
What?
Yeah.
All that.
Okay, guys. So, I'm in the car. This is Kimberly.
Oh, God.
So, we're going to be, we're both performing at the wedding. I just met her. She's really cool. She can sing and all that stuff.
Thanks.
Doesn't she look pretty, guys?
Oh, my God.
Doesn't
stop
she look
it, stop it, stop it.
Okay, so it's really raining. So, It's raining hard, but it's going to be okay. It's still going to be the best day ever. So we're going to do good. And I will let you guys know once we get there. Okay, so I have to come back for a minute because Kimberly, what did you just say?
So this, I don't know why, but when it rains, the steering wheel gets stuck. And when we turn, it doesn't turn. We get stuck. So I'm really hoping that doesn't happen. It happened like right now.
I'm sorry.
So, hopefully we're good, you know?
Hopefully! Okay, y'all. See, okay. So, we're gonna die. And...
Just watch, when we turn, it's not gonna turn.
Y'all, get me out. Get me out. Get me out. The court, and we're about to go in and do the little ceremony with you can't see her, but the bride's in there. She's in there somewhere. Yeah. All right, and we're about to go inside. This is my little brother. Like, I'm recording. Say hey, Zaylin. Say hey, boy. Ooh, with your little tie on. Ooh, looking fancy. Ooh, let me see you, boy. Let me see you, boy.
Ladies and gentlemen,
my mommy. Te quiero mucho, mommy. You look so pretty.
Bingo. You did good, son. Hold your finger on the ring.
Days and forever, each moment with you, it's just like a dream to me. That somehow came true, and I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we got a lot of love that won't ever change, every day. Love me your own special way. Melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care, and we'll share tomorrow together.
Okay, guys, now we're at the reception. We're at Cafe Del Rio, and we're about to get it started.
Hey, I'm vlogging. Why are you interrupting my vlog?
Love for me.
darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you loved me, I whispered underneath my breath and you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets. To carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love. Fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl and I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, you're dancing in the dark with you between my arms,
barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song.
I have faith in what I see. I know that I have made in person, and she looks perfect.
No más estos, somos tan perfectos, amor.
Y'all, I really wish y'all can smell this plate. Crawfish enchiladas. Oh my God. I feel bad for my stomach right now.
A few moments later.
Okay, guys, so now I'm about to try these chocolate covered strawberries. I never ate them before, so. What? You mean I've been missing out on this? This is good. This is really good. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh yes. Those are good.
Thank you.
Where's my makeup bag? Everybody ready? Don't be me. Everybody ready? You see my face, right?
Okay, Kimberly. Now I'm vlogging. What? Why are your lights cutting on and off? No, ain't no you see.
You see what happened? What was the reason?
I'm about to jump out because I think your car is possessed. You already said your steering wheel lock up when the light when it's raining. See, now they're cutting off. Y'all, she is not touching. She has both hands. See, look at this. Look at this. Y'all, I'm about to go. I'm about to get. Y'all. I'm scared.
So that's why this car is possessed.
Friends, help the baby. Steering wheel better not be stuck. Sometimes I wanna be your friend. Sometimes when I hold your hands. So comfortable.
Well, guys, that's it. I'm finally back home, and the wedding was awesome. She looked beautiful. I got to see my good close friend Rigo, my little baby brother Zaylan, older brother Rico. I met a lot of people. I had a blast. But now I'm gonna watch the Masked Singer. It's a new show. You guys should go watch it. I'm about to kill it and watch it. So thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my very first vlog. Let me know what you guys think. We'll see you with the next one. Bye.
Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You watched the whole video. You might as well go subscribe.